News Aba, oh, News Aba. There is news and there is gist. And then there is news again. This one is a wonderful news. This one is a very, very, very wonderful, interesting. In fact, just sit back as we dive right into this hot news. Hello, gist partners. News Aba, oh, News Aba. There is news and there is gist. As I said before, we have a very wonderful news today. In fact, a very, very interesting one. But before we dive right into this wonderful news, if you know you are not following my other channel, Sandy's Joyful Space, Mepacho, Yentem, hurry up and go and check it out because fun things are going on there. Thank you very much. Anyway, no time to talk plenty. Let's just jump right into this hot news. Please watch it to the end because I'll be attaching some video clips you don't want to miss. So let's just jump right into the news as it is hot. First interchange in Northern Region, 95% complete, says Roads Minister. I don't know if he sink. I don't know if he enter. Let me take you one more time. First interchange in Northern Region, 95% complete, says Roads Minister. Let's just hear the details. Minister for Roads and Highways, Kwesi Amwako-Atta, said he is impressed with the level of work done on the ongoing first ever interchange in the Northern Region. President Akufo-Addo cut the salt for the construction of the interchange in 2019. The project is a two-tier interchange and is currently about 95% complete. It is, however, part of the many infrastructural projects being financed through the $2 billion Sino-Hydro-Master Project support agreement between the government of Ghana and the Chinese government. The Roads Minister further stated that the project is expected to be complete by the end of February 2022, after which the president will officially commission it in March. The completion of the interchange will open to traffic soon to bring back sanity to the metropolis. He made these assertions when he inspected the 1.1-kilometer interchange as part of a working visit to the region to inspect some ongoing road projects in Tamale. The Sino-Hydro Agreement, which was brokered in 2017 during Vice President Dr. Mahamudu Bawumia's visit to China, is a barter deal which requires the Chinese government to fund priority infrastructure projects selected by the government of Ghana to the tune of $2 billion in exchange for Ghana's refined bauxite at the same value. The road minister indicated that the Northern Region alone has about 100 kilometers of asphalted roads. However, resident engineer for the project, Emmanuel Dogbose, said the remaining work on the interchange is an auxiliary one, collaborating that the project would be completed by February this year. Ghana 4, that's the news. As I heard it, I said, you don't mean it. I am bringing this gist to my gist partners. Like, I cannot hear this good news and not bring it. So as the news stated, the first interchange in Northern Region is already 95% complete. As they stated, this project was started in 2019. Like, guys, they've been doing this project since 2019. And this year, 2022, in February, it will be completed. Like, people can now use the road. Guys, are you excited? Are you happy? Guys, I'm happy about the news, even though I don't know the road. But I'm happy that at least progress has been made. The road will be completed next month. All this project going on in Ghana, like, I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Things are really developing in Ghana fast. Like, Ghana is just growing every day. A lot of new factories are being built, new roads are being repaired, like, a lot. In fact, guys, I don't even know what to say. Ghana, you people are doing great. Ghana, Aiko, you guys are doing a great job. You guys are really doing a great job. Your government is really trying. Yes, I know that it's not everybody who is supporting this government right now. And that is normal everywhere because politics, everybody has their favorites. So that one, yeah, I get. But to be honest with you guys, your president is trying. Yes, I know there are mixed feelings about this, but I feel like he's trying. He's doing a good job. It might not be perfect. But guys, Charlie, look at some other countries. If you look at some other countries, you people are not doing bad though. You are not even doing bad at all. In fact, you are doing marvelously well. You are doing fantastically well. You are doing... oh, let me not keep going. I will just be talking and talking and talking. When I look at the news and I see what is happening in Ghana, yes, Ghana does not have it all. Can Ghana be better? Yes. Will Ghana be better? Yes. But are they trying? Are they making efforts? In fact, that one is a big fat yes. Ghana is trying. Ghana is making a huge effort. Ghana has made a huge difference over the past few years. Guys, the difference is just so clear. Even if you are blind, even if you have one eye, you can see it. But you know one funny thing? When you have something, like, you might not really value it. It just looks like, I have it, so. But when you travel or when you go somewhere where people lack that same thing you have, like at your beck and call, you have it every day, it's like for you, normal. And you go somewhere else and it's like, they don't have it too. Like, it's not normal. So this thing I thought that is just normal, I have it, like, it's not a big deal. I don't even value it. This is what, like, these people don't have. You begin to value what you have. So I believe that when you travel outside Ghana, when you go to some other countries, like, around, and you see the things where they go on, you really appreciate Ghana a lot. Like, you really appreciate the changes Ghana has gone through in the past years. You really appreciate where Ghana is right now and the growth that is taking place in Ghana. Your eyes will just open and you understand it. Yes, that's what I feel. I might be wrong, but that is what I feel. So guys, I'm sure that the people of Tamale are excited. They are happy. They can't wait to even start using the road. In fact, this thing have even take long since 2019. Hey, like, at long last, they will be using the road. Finally, at the end of next month, it will be completed. So definitely by March this year, they'll be able to use the road. Like, guys, I'm happy. I'm excited. Yeah. In fact, right now, if you are holding a bottle of drink, if you are holding anything, pure water, whatever you are holding, unsio, whatever, just do a chest to many more projects like this. Many more roads, many more factories. In fact, many, many more growth in Ghana. In Jesus' name. Amen. So guys, as I heard this news, I said let me bring it to you guys, like, sharply. No time to waste time. So I just hurried up and bring it to you guys. As Iday hot, me pacho, if you are living in Tamale, please, as soon as this road is ready, you for try to go and see, you for try to pass through, and come and tell your girl, how is it like? I've never been to Tamale before, but I hope that one day I'll be in Tamale, then I'll be able to see. I'll see it, I will enjoy it, I'll pass through it, not just giving you guys the news alone. So guys, if you have watched this point, I say thank you. And if you're on this channel, you have not yet subscribed, me pacho. You don't want to hear latest news, you don't want to hear latest gist, please help me. Hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell, let you do background. So anytime there's news like this, there's just like this, nobody will tell you. You will hear with your ears, you will see with your eyes that, news are bad. There is news and there is gist. Thank you all for watching. Thank you for your love, your support. God bless you all and see you all in my next video. Bye.